comedian Bharti Singh and husband Harsh Limbajia are all set to embrace parenthood. The couple announced the good news in a video titled, Hum Maa Banne Wale Hain. Bharti Singh posted the video on her YouTube channel, Law Life of Limbajias, as well as her Instagram handle. Bharti Singh goes inside the bathroom to take up the pregnancy test. She informs she has been taking pregnancy test on camera for the last 6 months as she does not want to miss capturing the golden moment. Later in the video, when she takes up the test, it comes out to be positive. Learning about being pregnant, the comedian rushes to her husband Harsh. Harsh was sleeping when Bharti goes and jokingly tells him, "How do I tell him it's not his baby?" adding, "It's our baby." She and Harsh Limbajia are very excited to welcome their first child. Bharti took to social media to announce her big news for her friends and fans. Bharti recently shared with Bombay Times that she is 5 months pregnant and their baby is due in April. She said that their families didn't want her to talk about it until she had completed 4 months. Talking about her husband Harsh Limbajia's reaction to the news, she shared that he was in tears when she shared the news with him as he loves kids. She said, "Mere se zyada bachche ki maa Harsh hai. He is very excited about the new phase. I'm experiencing mood swings and morning sickness, but Harsh has been pampering and taking extra care of me through it all." Bharti also shared that she will be working till the last month of her pregnancy. She feels blessed as her child will understand their hard work from the beginning.